My mic is actually muted for once. Oh, wow. Rip.
Choose your own path.
Okay, I was just saying, the Jace matchup is pretty hard. I played against this guy in particular, I know he's pretty decent. I haven't played against him recently. I'm not gonna try to outplay him. I don't trust myself enough to outplay someone like this. I'm just gonna try to farm. Oh, actually, he's kinda oom. It's cool, I have TP. Oh wait, I've got Rengar coming down. I TP, I could just come back. Oh, nice. That was a really solid gank. I'm gonna stay push and push this one more away. That was a bad idea. As soon as I like stopped my recall, I realized how bad of an idea this is. It's good if it works out, but there's a good chance Lee Sin will come in and kill me. Oh, I guess not. Wait, why does Draven have double buffs? Oh, Rengar died to someone and then Draven killed him. Oh god, I'm not gonna get used to this for a while. The keys on my keyboard are like slightly in different positions from before. What? What? I barely took any damage from that. Like, neither of them are level 6. I don't know why they fought. I don't know why they tried to do that. I think, like, as soon as I went on that and I turned on my ult, they were like, oh fuck, this is a bad idea. The Jace doesn't have that many items yet. Oh yeah, he rushed here, so he doesn't really do any damage yet. He's also gonna be poking. I think playing Jace against Jervin, the Jace needs to go like all offense and then try to have a better all in. Cause my like consistent damage, or like my QWE is way better than his QWE. And then my ult is definitely stronger than his ult. Because he doesn't really have an ult. So I don't think you should Q a tier. At least that's just my experience from playing against a bunch of Jaces. The Jaces that don't go tier usually do much better against me. I apologize in advance if I accidentally like flash or something. I'm not used to this keyboard yet. I can dive him. If I dive him, it's okay to die. Cause. Oh, he misses XP. I don't know why that was so hard to say. Get back. Okay, I can make him miss XP. Oh. I think I should just dive him anyway. It'll be slightly risky. I do have flash. Maybe I'll try to weaken him up a little bit. Or get Karthus to ult. I should have warded that. Okay. Alright. Jace. Okay. Get Tsunami. Oh, unless I press use my Q into a wall. Oh my god, no! I use my Q into a wall again. Okay, I'm just gonna flash. I already burned TP, might as well burn flash for the kill. Alright. I did not help on dragon at all. Might as well go steal their blue. Since I already burned flash and TP. point, I might as well go gank Draven. It's already burn flesh and TP, and I missed my wall hop. Flash used TP, took their blue, helped with dragon, killed two wall hops. Okay, might as well kill Ahri as well. Mobo boots. I might as well just stay pop for now on. What do I need now? I think I could have survived there. Alistar got a good knockup, giving me enough time to get my shield up. In the last few bits of that battle. But I thought I didn't even need to use it because Lee Sin was in the air, but he used his Q midair. At least that's what I think happened. Because I didn't see him land. So Alistar's Q is a 1.5 second stun. There definitely was not 1.5 seconds between the start of Alistar's hold rise and when Lee Sin Q'd me. I don't know if that's a bug or something. I was almost certain that I didn't need to shield that, so I wanted to save it for later. I guess it's my bad. I probably should have just shielded to be safe. Oh, not this again. Jace is here. Aha! I don't want to fight you. I know. I don't want to fight without my wind slash. Oh shit, oh shit. That was a poor idea. My team is doing a really good job. Draven's 1-7. I didn't mean to. Fuck! This keyboard. The keys are just different sizes or something. I didn't mean to accidentally style up on him. Oh, don't kick me back in the tower. Oh, Ari's here, I'm fucked. Oh! That was almost amazing. If this game weren't like already pretty much over, I'd be really sad about burning my flash like that. Oh wait, yeah, okay. I understand why the keys are in different places now. It's because on this keyboard there are... Actually, wait. I don't think you guys really cared about the explanation. It's okay, I'll explain it to you anyway. My keyboard, or my new one, and this is my old one. This one has more keys. It has an entire 2 extra rows, so the keys are like somewhere between like 5 and 10% smaller. Rampage. And that is why I burned my flash. I swear I didn't open my Skype just now. Oh, I'm so boned. Wow, he just knocked me into that. Oh, did I really get out of that? Wow, I can't believe I got out of that. That chain vest is actually pretty helpful. So is a bad idea. Why can't you use emotes while recalling anymore? Alright, I'm gonna play an Adel against that for the next game. Don't worry, I'll miss anything important.